Hey everybody. So I'm gonna do the breakdown on running for profit sharing and building your business. And I have a whiteboard. My name is Darcy Ramhelt. I am an independent soul stylist with JElizabeth. So let's get this started. I'm hoping that my video is working right because I have this angled. Okay, so I went through this some time ago with the girls on my team of how to build your business and how to build your team to get yourself to the point where you have a sustainable check and you're earning some profit shares. So I'm gonna break this down and I have colors, different colors for you. But this is how it's basically gonna work. Within 3 months, if you do a duplicatable system and you are consistent with it, you can build your qualified group volume up to the point where you're able to earn profit shares in this company. So let me show you how. So we start off with you, okay? This is you. And you are going to, in your first month, you're gonna recruit 3 people. I'm gonna make these guys smaller. So you're bringing in, let's do this. 3 people your first month. You have 1, 2, 3, okay? So those are the first 3. And in that first month, you're gonna teach each of them to sell $500, plus you're selling at least $500. The goal is ultimately, you're gonna sell as much as you can. You wanna get to a minimum of 500. If you're really reaching for profit shares, there's a minimum qualification on your personal sales that you're gonna need eventually to get to that. So your goal is really to sell more than that, but 500 minimum for this duplicatable system. So there's 500, right? So in that first month, your team and you are gonna produce a qualified group volume of roughly $2,000. So you're gonna produce a total volume of $2,000, right? The second month, you're going to, that's in your first month. The second month, you're gonna sponsor 3 new people, again, teaching them to do the same. And your people over here, now you're teaching them this duplicatable system, how to book parties, sell product, and sponsor new people so that they get those $500 in sales and 3 new recruits with them. So these 3 people are now each doing three people. Bear with me here. My board is about to get small. This is the second month. Okay, and each of those is doing 500, 500, 500 all the way across. So this brings this to 2,000, this to 2,000, and this to 2,000. And then you've taught your new people to sell $500. Okay, this is this is their second month and their first month. So now you've got between you and them another 2,000. So at the end of month number 2, you are sitting with $8,000 in total volume. So you're nearly to the point where you can earn profit shares. All right, so now let's look at month number 3, okay? So in month number 3, I gotta move all these. You're gonna sponsor 3 more people because you need to be consistent as well. You can't, oh, that's a dead one. Throw that away. You need to also be consistent. That's another dead one. We're gonna go with black. You need to be consistent in your business as well. You can't preach the preach, talk the talk, and not walk the walk. All right, so these 3 people, this is now their first month. So you want each of them doing 500. This is getting a little absurd. 500. This is their second month, so let's go back here. So now each of them is in their second month and they're sponsoring 3 people and teaching them to do teaching them to do a $500 a month, right? So this is their second month, so now you've got was this 2000, 2000, 2000. Kind of like you did the last over here. Plus you and them equal another 2000. Okay, but watch what happens to this first team or first group, who is also, by the way, bringing in more people again. So now person number one is up to six people. Three more. One, two, three. And these original three have three. Are you watching this? Okay, so we've got three here. Three here. It gets to be a lot. Three over here. So this is 2,000. This is 2,000. This is 2,000. Plus another 2,000 from this person, and their new three is another 2,000. So that's 8,000 from just this one person. And the same goes for here, here, or here and here. And it's only gonna continue to grow. So you've got 8,000 there, 8,000 here, 8,000 here, right? Because they're doing the exact same thing. So this is 24,000 over here, plus another 8,000. And now you're up to 32K in total group volume. Now let's be realistic here for just a minute, because the truth of the matter is, we know in network marketing that not every single person that you sponsor into a business is going to do anything. So you have the rule of one third, right? You always have the rule of a third are working, a third are coming, and a third are going. So if we look at that, even if you only have a third working, a third of 32,000 is still 10,000 plus, which means your company, your business is qualified for profit sharing. So that, my friends, is the intensity of creating a duplicatable, repeatable system and building your business exponentially. Now, the other key is you need to be willing to help every single person that you bring in, which is why the 503, I call it the 5-3 rule, works so well, because you're working with your new people more than you're working with the people who have been around a while. Now, don't get me wrong, you don't ever get to not work with your people, but by the time you get down to this point, these three people have already figured it out. They're helping their people. Their people are helping their people. And it all becomes a system that duplicates and reproduces and creates ultimately a huge paycheck for you and them. So that is the 5-3 system, and a duplicatable, recreatable way to build a check with J. Elizabeth. Have a great day.